In the custom house behind me during Reconstruction, some of the first government black appointments were made in this building as custom officers, postal clerks, and letter carriers. Colonel John H. Deveaux was made the collector of customs, the top position, by President William McKinley in 1898 and remained in the position until his death in 1909.
To plan your trip, visit SavannahBlackHeritage.com.